Hi po guys, Pam here and I'm in my 36 weeks of pregnancy. I'll show you my hospital bag and baby diaper bag before I deliver soon. First, my baby bag. My hospital bag. This one. Ayan. Towel. And then I have pants, black pants. Then I have another towel. Mas maliit to. Pero mas na-absorb niya yung water. Dress ako dito. Ayan. I have like 1, 2 lang. Yung dalawang pamaliit. Ito pa. 3. Yung isa hindi siya dress. Yung shirt lang siya para turn dun. T-shirt. Loose dress or loose blouse para doon sa pants. And then para ng mga aunties, mga black din kasi magbibleed after pregnancy, so sa based on my research, mga 1 month na bleeding daw nangyayari. So, after the delivery, even though cesarean, magkakaroon pa din ng bleeding. So, you need panties na dark yung color para hindi siya mamantsahan. Hindi halata na may mantsa. Then, I have socks. Just 1 pair. Then, I have this breastfeeding cover. After magpapa-breastfeeding tayo. Sana may lumabas na gatas. And then, we have Shoul. Diapers. Extra bag. Laundry. In my papers, records, hospital records. And this one for toiletries, like toothbrush. Feminine wash. Breast pads. Lagyan ko pa yun ng iba pa na like soap. Iba siya nakalagay dito. That's it for my hospital bag. And let's go to the baby diaper bag. Let's ayusin niya. Ito naman yung baby diaper bag. So, mayroon siyang zipper here. May pocket. Ito. Ang laman is baby wipes. Trash bag siya, pero pwede mo siya lagyan ng maruming damit or soiled clothes. And then, let's go to the inside. Super king siya dito. Ang laman nito, have your baby book. Diaper. I have 2 sizes, newborn and small. So, meron ako 3 pieces. Then, another baby wipes. diapers na ibibigay mo pagkapanganak mo, ito, inano ko na siya, sineparate ko na siya. Ang proposed na ito is yung receiving blanket. Then, one pair ng mittens. Mittens to. Then, one pair ng booties. One hat. One pajama. Then, one top. One day lang naman siguro kapit yung normal. So, I have here onesies. Ayan, onesies. Tapos, compare ba yung nalak? Mayroon ata ako dito, magtatlo. Another hat. Mittens. Mittens and booties. So I have 1, 2, 3 extra. Tapos meron na ako socks. Para sa inyo, hindi naman na ginagamit ito. Hindi siya importante or inadvisable in a modern world. Pero nagdala na din ako just in case kailanganin. Then, have here one long sleeve na top. Pajama. Mid sleeve na top. Pajama. Another long sleeve na medyo mas malaki to. Pang 3 to 6 months. Excuse me. Pajama and sleeveless na top. Yeah. Okay. Yun lang. Ang laman ng aking baby bag. Baby diaper. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.